Rayo. 25 years old. I'm from Cabo Delgado, from Mozambique. 2011, I went to Maputo to start and make music. I'm trying to go forward this thing of music. I did course economics last year, so I finished last year. So I'm doing the monography now, and yeah, that's it. About two years ago, and half, I guess, in 2013. Guitar. I was doing piano as well, but I gave up because I had the instrument, the keyboard at home to practice. I didn't have that, so I gave up for that reason. Yeah, Baraka, it means blessed or blessed. My mother language from Montwesh. Or Nampula and Makwa, so it means blessed or blessed. Africa. My experience Africa. Africa and God. Yeah. They have to study a lot, special practice. They have to practice a lot, but then, because the real secret of success is practice. Yeah, they have to practice a lot. And make music, not as a hobby, make music as a profession to give you a good life, to give you a good name, and to take the Mozambican name and Mozambican music very far. So to music not only to follow, because we are doing in Mozambique, we are doing a lot of this, doing music for love or only for hobby, because they don't respect musicians and that is terrible. So I advise them to take music real, to take music seriously, and this is the way to grow up and to bring something good and something professional to Mozambique. I am not good in reading, but harmony. Yeah, that was the thing. I appreciate that a lot. I dream a lot. Okay, so 5 years, I'll be flying. Okay, I'll be flying around the world, and performing around the world, and big stages with big. And musicians and singers, so recording in big studios. Yeah, that's the in with name of Mozambique. yeah, I think.